Hey y'all, Money's Car Stereo over here talking to my man Rod Lucky. You know, he had upgraded his life, you know. Even if I don't do stuff, I'll still showcase it. You know, this is not my work, so I'm not claiming this. He went somewhere else, but hey, I ain't mad at him. They did some beautiful shit. So I just want to let y'all see what I see. I'm just saying. You see that? See what he got up in them yellow ones? That's some extra stuff, man. You know, you got to spend another level to get to them yellows. Man, Rod, tell me about this, man. What are we looking at?
So we looking at a 2017 Hard Candy Custom Road King.
Hard Candy Custom? I mean, it come this way?
It come like this. You got to pay the little extra to get the custom.
The custom, huh? And we talking the wheels. This is how you can, if you want to be like you, they can go to Harley-Davidson and get this.
They get the same setup. Just go to Harley and say you want the 2017, 2018, 2019 Road King Special. That's what they call it.
Did they only offer it in red of this color? They had different colors of it with this type of effect? Or
they got different colors. They got red, green, gray. Now they got some newer colors. I haven't seen those yet.
Well, but the seat ain't so Harley-Davidson seat we looking at.
No, that's the Corbin seat. What actually got Corbin seat with a seat warmer on there. Do that seat warmer do
what it's supposed to do?
Yeah, it keeps it so when you go to take a piss, you know your shit don't shrink up. You just hang it out and let it
That's how you feel. I'm seeing you got a little bit of extra going on that band there. Okay, lock it in. Mind if we open the bags, see what's going on?
Yes, sir, open the bags.
Okay, y'all, here we go. Oh, Lord. Damn. Okay, we got... I ain't even gonna ask what's behind it. Might be some eights, might be some other stuff. I don't know, but he say it's some nice stuff. But we looking at this carpentry work. This is some beautiful stuff here, Rod. Mm-hmm.
Thank you.
Is the other bag do the same thing with the same light up and stuff like that? Okay, you got a little bit of storage space. And you got your Alpine, the standard issue F6 up in there.
Yes, sir.
Only one way to go, y'all. You know they extinct now. They on some other stuff, but you see what he playing. So, can we hear it?
Yes, sir.
Okay. Let me see, lock him up for you. Well, press, take it off pause. Okay.
This your show. Punk bitch bugging over nothing. Punk ass bitch. Never put your punk clothes over money. Never. Bitch gon' fag off when it get ugly. Yeah. The drug habit gon' bring it down. I'm solid one, still gon' be real. I know you don't like how I sound. I know you don't like. Well, you probably on your come down. Proud of it. I'm at the top.
New Harley Davidson game.
You at the bottom trying to bring me down. No matter what I do, it ain't never enough. All the front of things and design stuff. Bitch start expecting instead of accepting. She couldn't get away, so she started neglecting. I cut the bitch off and I told her a lesson.
So, is you happy what you got going, my friend?
Yes, sir, I'm happy. Just missing a few things. We'll let that's something down the line. We always got to keep a secret out there.
All right, so what made you decide to go with Road King? Because you previously was a Road King rider. Now you stayed Road King. What made you decide to stay Road King?
There's something about the Road King. It seemed like it make me a big guy on the bike. The little road glide make
saying?
Me...
You saying you height like, challenge? That's what you're trying to say?
Yeah, I like the... I like the Road King. I like to feel the wind. It's good therapy.
Okay.
Road King is nice and handles nice. Street Glide, Road Glide, they just ain't for me.
Ain't for you.
Could have had one.
Well, that's why they make different varieties for tastes for different people, you know, to make it happen. So you gonna do any motor work or you gonna
leave? Yes, sir. What? Yes, sir.
You wanna go fast still?
Yeah, we want it to be a sleeper and a creeper. So it's gonna be everything gonna look the same. It's gonna look like wasn't nothing done to it. So just think about it when you see me. Don't try me.
Don't try. You ready?
I'm gonna be ready because it's a stock 107 right now. But there's some things that.
The air cleaner say Screaming Eagle, man. We talking about the Screaming Eagle. You don't come with no 107 now. You found that just beside the road, picked it up. Okay. Dusted it off, put him on the bike. I feel you. Okay.
We're going to make some power.
We're going to make some power. Okay.
Some torque and horsepower.
All right, y'all heard it first. Rod Lucky on the scene. If y'all seen my videos back in the past, he was on a... What color was the other road?
I was on a blue and silver road glide, guys. I'm going to let y'all know.
And we dogged his ass out. I went to the yard. I was giving him problems.
I had no wins. I blew my motor up whipping some ass. But it's all good because it's all fun. This ain't nothing but bike game. If you take it too serious, you lose your mind.
Yeah, win some, lose some. It's all about having some fun with
me.
Some people get personal with it, but we just having fun. We dogged him out one day, and he twisted the flywheel and all that. But he wasn't mad. We talked about it. He fixed him. We ran to LA a few times together. Hey, it was just all fun in the game. Hey, Money's Car Stereo. Telling y'all, I see a lot of stuff. You see, I see this. I see that. I see that. I ain't gonna talk about this nigga over here.
Hey, let me say this real quick.
What?
He do good music.
Okay, that's all I want to say. His music sounds crystal clear. It's good installation. The man know what he doing.
All right.
Period.
We out. Talk to y'all later.